per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations.
Missing fire crews not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
Matt's got a tank. Scarecrow's got lots of tanks. Where's my tank? It ain't fair, I'm telling you. Oh, crap, he's coming out!
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
The rioters have the Station 17 fire crew held hostage throughout the city. They're dead unless I help them. The fire crew are out there and in danger. I'm going to get them back.
Control, this is Falcon 5. I'm seeing a riot in progress. Cauldron District, over.
Screw this! I'm gone!
Not!
The rioters think they can hold the fire crew hostage. I'll make them sorry. I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Where's Harley anyway? She just vanished after Arkham City shut down.
Identity confirmed.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow. Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Go.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
Generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Thank you. something you changed. Something you killed him. I know better. I know there are some lines that even the Batman fears to cross.
The anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Oracle. I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.